Lena, it's almost nightfall. Come on.
She won't last. We need to find her.
Lena, think about it.
We're safe here, as long as you stay under the light.
But what about Colette? We have to go back out there and find her before something happens to her.
I know, but we gotta think logically. We gotta think about our own survival. We can't just go running off into the dark.
She won't last out there on her own. Okay, we have to leave now.
Stop!
This is not a suggestion! You coward. You don't even want to find your own daughter?
How dare you say that to me? Of course I want to find my daughter! Don't go putting this on me! I'm protecting our family from those ravenous things! And you messed it up! This is on you!
Right. My baby is out there by herself, and it's my fault! Oh God, what if I killed her?
No.
Oh God, what if I killed her?
No.
Oh God, what if I killed her?
It's nobody's fault.
Colette!
Lena!
Look.
crazy? Don't you know what this is?
Look! How do you think I got there? No. Look! They have her!
It's not her!
Let me go! She needs me! How do you know that's not her?
Because they're smart, Lena. They mimic. They torture. They play mind games. The minute you go into that darkness, they will take you. You're just playing into it, giving them what they want.
And I'm not going to be party to it.
Come on! Come on! Come on, man! Give it to us!
Don't!
They've taken everything from us, Lena. I'm not going to let them take our sanity, too.
Daddy, what's wrong?
Colette? Honey, baby, is that you?
Mommy, I'm scared. Baby, come here.
Colette, come out of the darkness, baby, huh?
I can't take it anymore. I'm going after her. I've made my decision. What's yours?
Fine. But if we're going out, we're going out on our own terms.
I love you.
Let's go get our daughter back.